Christopher will always be known as a national champion, as he won gold at the Biathlon National Championships. Although this success is through biathlon, Christopher is a multi-sport athlete, having participated in 10 different sports in the past year. He has started to focus his training on biathlon in the winter and athletics in the summer. In September 2011, Christopher was named the Diamond Jeunesse Secondary School Male Athlete of the Year, as a result of the skill and sportsmanship that he demonstrated during the year. As a member of the 2011 Western Canada Summer Games bronze medal 4x100-meter relay team and the 2012 Arctic Winter Games biathlon team that won four medals, Christopher is looking to build on his success at the 2013 Canada Summer Games and the 2015 Canada Winter Games. With multiple wins gaining him a variety of gold, silver, and bronze medals, Christopher remains modest and continues to be one of the hardest-working athletes in the sport of biathlon.